So for that, actually, you will get a hint also that what is coming in the editorial, right? And secondly, when you read in the editorial, the newspaper will give you benefit. Like first, it will help you in paper two. Paper two is no. Paper two of prelims. So see that, okay? So see that it is. Normally, it is a monster for everybody. Because normally, you know, that government schools, they are feeling so difficult to crack this paper. And CSAT paper will give you the comprehension, mostly it will be a 60% comprehension will be there. 10% numericals will be there. Remaining 10% reasoning will be there, okay. And another 10% mixing all, nowadays they are giving that time out. No. Only you have to clear 30 questions. Okay, next should be 30. And this 30 mostly is a comprehension. When you're dealing with your newspaper, daily, when you're daily reading the newspaper, whether you're understanding or not, after some 2 months, you will understand. Okay, it is something like, we someday like we are feeling that, how the Hindu are searching some kind of words and, you know, publishing in the newspaper, right? Because that word's meaning also we don't know. So, it is something like handing your phone, should you have a dictionary, whichever language. If it is very comfortable with Kannada and all that, you can translate that things to Kannada, this one also. Okay, so whatever language if you have, very comfortable with, English to that particular language, English to Hindi or English to whatever language, okay. So that, at least you will get the meaning of that particular. And when you understand the meaning, then you will understand the, whatever the, this subject today comes in the newspaper. That helps you to crack the, understand the passage in very less time, right? You don't have much time there. Passage when you understand fully, at least you will be having, you can clear the 4 to 5 questions with that passage. So passage one is, you know, on the day of exam, one day before you cannot go and sit the passage, you know, reading the comprehension will not be. Confidence will not be there. Confidence will come. See, this exam is only about confidence. When you have a confidence, you can crack it. Otherwise, after reading so much of studies also, whole night also if you are reading also, at the time when the paper is getting in your hand will shake to mark the right answer. So confidence should build in you from the starting. So confidence will come how? These small things which you are doing today. First of all, whatever you are planning, plan it correctly, then follow it. Then your daily schedule you should keep for paper, right? So paper will be there. And when you are doing paper, you will understand the whatever the issues are there. When it is comfortable, fine. If it is not comfortable, go and search in the Google also. Why this news comes? For what reason? In that paper, in the main passage, you have to take problems. See, read the passage or read the newspaper in this mentality. What is the problem? Means what? Why it is comes in the news? Then they give a solution also, but the solutions will come with future solutions. So they will give some plans, okay, some kind of, like for example, say recently anything happened. For that they will give what is the problem, why it is happened, what is the solution. You will get your main answer writing, how to write the answer. See, everything is there in, you know, whatever we are reading. It's not like one day somebody will come to you and teach you that how to write the answer. The way the passage is giving, you should follow that, okay, this is the problem. So problem means what? This is the question. You visit it, you know, throw the questions in main question. That in the questions, you have to take the answer. Why this happened? Okay, why? And wait, what is the way forward? How you can overcome that? That main passage is there, the Hindu, it is based. That will always their passage will be like that. Okay, so it will give you practice for prelims. CSAT paper 2, then for main answer writing, you read it and you write it. Write it in your own way, which when you're reading it, highlight the main point. And write the topic. This is your topic. So, now you're understanding this is the problem. Make you people understand yourself. Don't read for, you know, just to clear the exam. When you will become an IAS officer, people will come to you with many problems. You cannot say that, see, let me know first of all your district is which area. You can't do that all day, okay? So you change your approach. Fine, change your approach to interest level. Now, exams part will be taken care of. It is of prelims, you know that. How many prelims are giving first time? Okay, sir. So, then, before that, not at all. Okay. So, how you can clear it in the first attempt, is a very, very strategically what to say. People will say that it is impossible, something, but no. If you are very clear, how to hit the prelims, how, now, don't see the interview and mains, first of all. Why I am saying it? Because your mind will say that, see, if I start in May, I will end in March. Okay, so one year I have to do with the coaching, then 1 year I have to deal with the exams. If it is okay, fine, I will go here, otherwise again I have to go back. So these negative feelings will come in. Keep away with the negative feelings. First of all, be free. You are here. First of all, thank God at least I am here. Like before 2 months or 3 months when I was not here, I was doing nothing. Right? At least now I am knowing something. That something will something will know to everything. Fine. So always be positive. And this prelims, how to crack it is, normally there will be 100 questions. Now I am telling you how to crack the prelims, which is very, very difficult nowadays because people are losing their marks in negative marking. And in negative marking, people are saying that with the 1 marks I got. With the 0.5 marks, I have been not selected in the prelims. See, the truth is, they have cleared it, they have not cleared it. Whether it is cleared with the 1 marks or not cleared with the 0.22 or 33 marks also, they are in it with the next year only we are going to give the exam. So don't come in that particular mentality. Be true to yourself. Okay? Be true. Maybe like the relatives will ask you, oh, you want to become an IAS? Yeah. Oh, you will not become. First thing they will say the same. Okay? Because our relatives are more angry. Yeah. Okay? They will say for the girls, they will say that she got married. Why your daughter is not married? Or he is running. Your cousins are running. Why you are not running? Okay, so these things are there around us. Always these are the things that going and studying in the academy is not a difficult. Giving the answer to the relatives is more difficult. Fine. So that is the thing. So you don't want. First of all, avoid. You learn in the relatives that how to be safe with the negatives. How to answer. How not to answer to unapproved. See, always in your life, don't feel it is a problem. Feel it is a something is coming in and teaching you. So when your relatives say, you are said absolutely right, I am not going to hear it. See, when they want something to come out with your mouth, you say that. But you go home and study. You be in front of everybody like I am nothing. I am good for nothing. You people are genius. Very good. You people are in IT. Your brother and sisters, your daughter and sons are in IT or something. Very good. I am nothing. I am always telling that I am nothing. You know, people are throwing stone on you. It's better than take a stone and throw it at you. Okay, I know myself. Okay, so be like that. So in this, you will not be hurt. When people will come and tell you, that time you will be feeling hurt. So it's better like you be prepared, first of all. And I am studying. It is not in a, somehow like a guarantee purpose that it will give you that, but I will work hard. And not with the one time, till I will complete my degree. This is the right approach. I cannot give you assurance that you can make it in the first attempt or not. But I cannot give it. I should not give up that mentality and that attitude you should get. Right? So that is. Now, prelims is 100 marks. So what is the subject? History? All the first standing to 10th standard, all the subject whatever we studied in our school days, again we have to study here, right? History, geography, polity, economics, current affairs, environment, then science and technology. Anything I left it? Right? See, whenever you are dealing with the prelims questions, okay, go and practice your attempted essays here. Then take the UPSC real question paper. And which is your first of all strong point? Go with that question. Now you are very good with history. History, ancient, medieval and modern. Now mostly modern questions, modern media questions are coming very, like out of 20 questions is okay? Then leave out of 6 to 7 questions like that. Okay? So now it is actually unpredictable. Nobody tell that UPSC how it is. Now ancient modern, whatever the portions you like, I am not giving you the whole solution or whole, what to say, same plan for everybody. I am telling you, I am giving you ingredients, you prepare your own food. There is no clear strategy for everybody. You people are different, you people are different, you people are different. So you, I cannot tell you that the same way you go. You, we are not animals, we have our mind. Use your mind. Which subject you can take it and you can score well. Take that subject very strong. And go and, you know, attend the questions first there. Which is very sure that you are not going to be missed that questions, okay? Because our planning is just to reduce our negative marking first. Now, prelims is cracking, prelims is not an issue. You can go with a 120. 120 out of 100, you can even easily crack 60 questions correctly. But what about if you are attending 95 questions? In which only 60 questions is complete, okay, fine. What about another? 35 questions if it is wrong, out of this 120, you are cut off with around 98 to 99. Where is your marks 120? And what is the cutoff? Cutoff will be 100 means you are not there. What is the use of 1 year of hard work there? So first thing in your mind, the negative marking should be reduced. How to reduce the negative? Whenever you are going to solve the question paper, your first line should be 100% sure question. 100% sure means direct questions. 1880, 1857 revolt happened for maybe 1, 2, A, B, C, D answer will be there. That is a straight question. That question if you know, fit it. And after, statement based questions like 1, 2, 3, 4, like that questions don't even see also. Why I'm telling you psychologically, here you are very comfortable. When you know, on the day of exam, 1 day before, we can't sleep. Okay? Then relative phones will be there. So don't tell that I'm going for the exam. First of all, I'm going for any path or something. Even not if it is away, if you people are away from the home also, don't tell the home also that I'm giving this exam or something. Till you are achieving it, don't even share your good things. Okay? Because nobody will be happy other than your father and mother. But that also, there will be sometimes like, what is the use, why you are giving them, that also is. It's better like, why do we demotivate? Now, secondly, when you enter in the venue, the policeman and everything, they will check you from top to bottom and everything. Then they will confuse you, keep back here, take a pen, some people will say that, take a pencil, take an identity card, this time, all that, whatever, already we are in pressure. They are giving more pressure to us. Whenever we are going for the exams, no? Out. Question never will not come in the mind. Our 1 year experience, our mom dad dream, our dream, our relative what they will say, all these things will come in that particular time. So don't be aware of that, okay? And don't be, you know, that is why I'm telling you people in advance. So when you're going and sitting, the moment when you're getting the question paper in your hand, really I'm telling you, the first question itself you will be feeling that I know these questions, but I will not mark it with the right answer. You will think, is it right? Is it 1857 revolt or 1858? Okay, you will be confusing for 2-3 times with the straight away questions. You will be feeling that. So it's better go with the 100% questions, which is straight questions. Straight means ABC. That straight away you will get the questions, straight away you will get the answer. Go with the 100% questions, you will get at least 20 questions. At least, I'm saying that 20 questions. But at least it's 40 marks is yours. It is not negative. Right? It's not negative. Now, when you're coming back, and whatever the questions you're not attempting it, just mark it. Mark it and don't even read. 1, 2, 3, 4, like the statement is also don't read. Fine. Then second round. Already you have completed, get through till the last paper, 100 questions. Now you're coming back again to the first question. Now the first questions, now you see that questions, which questions is statement based questions, and now your mind is stable. Right? 10 minutes you have already spent it with the paper, now your mind is stable. Now your mind will read the correctly. Now all the thinking and everything you know because already 10 minutes already you are in paper. Right? Now you read the statement based questions, quality questions. questions. Okay? And whatever this geography questions. Now your mind will think, eliminate the wrong. Eliminate the wrong and delete the come to the answer. In type of questions, maybe 80% right type of questions which you have shown, maybe you will get 20%. Now here, again 40. How much will happen? After 1 year of studying, you can't find it 20 questions.
I was there in the interview.
This result happened in July 15th. My exam was there in September 27th. And I started with my preparation after that. Because I was very much clear that I'm not going to clear the prelims. Because in that way, because only studying will not make you clear. These things which I, applied in my knowledge and, I see my question paper in this way, then only my negative skill came down and then I was able to clear. Otherwise, prelims is a main problem. When you just go and practice from since today itself, like in this way. Don't, whenever we are seeing the question number, we are more excited. This one, UPSC is giving only right answer. All 1, 2, 3 is correct. So, even the giving the third statement wrong also, they are thinking how they are genius. I am feeling that this all is correct answer. So that feelings are coming. When you are getting this answer, that feelings when you are not sure about that. When you are not feeling, when you are not thoroughly knowing about that subject. Otherwise, easily with the 1, 2, 3 statement, you will be knowing that which one is wrong. Don't go behind the right answer. Go with the wrong answer. Okay? Wrong answer and know that this is 100% wrong. Eliminate that. If second is wrong, answer will be 1 and 3. Okay? So that way, you go in the reverse way and you practice your back. Now, CSAT also I told that when you very thorough in the newspaper reading and understanding things, comprehension is nothing. Comprehension you can do. And when you are very good in maths or something, then first go and attend the maths. Maths sections you go and attend because it is 100% sure answer. When you are getting sure questions, sure answer, then you go. Some maths thinking, people will be from the maths background, but they will not get an accurate answer. And they will be there to come bringing the accurate answer on that particular exam day. Why it is not coming? It is ego. Okay? I was solving my questions, it was coming right answer. Why it is not coming right answer? I will not leave the problem, please. UPSC will leave me. So, with that mentality, don't you? The second you are not getting your strategy, this, keep your strategy B. Go with the comprehension, come to that comprehension, then you come to the numerical. Otherwise, comprehension with reasoning. Okay, mind, apply your mind, only 30 questions you need to be get correct there. That is enough. All the thing is only these questions you have to take care. Now, till prelims, anything, any questions or any doubt, ask me, I am going to take it up. Otherwise, I am going to talk to myself. I don't know them, that should not even go. Then, any questions, any concept about you want to go about me also or your fear, something?
Tell something about you.
Very good. I appreciate your question.
Your background qualification, when you are your first attempt?
My tragedy was like when I started, syllabus changed. Okay, it came up CSAT. And I said that I am not very good in maths and science now. So, regarding 4 attempts, it was very much, 3 attempts, it was very much failure for me because of the CSAT. Second paper, I was not, because of the CSAT.